When you do the 6 walnut bath that I be telling y'all to take, when you take 6 walnuts, you boil it in water for like 3 hours till the water turns like a dark color. You bathe in it or whatever. You sit in the water and you just imagine all of the energies of your ex just washing off of you. And you only do that when you're ready to move on. Because don't do that when you still on him. You feel me? Because then the relationship going to be crazy. Rocky. It's going to be wild. But when you like, yo, I'm just done with this person. I want to move on with my life. I know I deserve better. All he's going to do is keep hurting me, breaking my heart, lying to me, cheating on me. I don't want no feelings. What that bath is going to do is going to make you not care. It's going to be like, you know what? I don't even care about this dude no more. I don't want nothing to do with you. Leave me alone. Like, you're going to be in this place where it's like, yo, leave me alone. And he's going to come back. Like, when you take that bath, when you do those cord cutting, when you do those yoni steams, he's going to try to come back because he feels you moving on. How many times have, you know, we moving on in our life and out of nowhere, now our ex want to come back. Now our ex texting us. Like, yo, how the fuck? Like, because you got to realize once you have sex with somebody, you guys become one. You feel everything that they're feeling. They feel everything that you're feeling. So he feels when you're moving on. That's just like, and this is for the fellas. Yo, how are you going to have sex with a woman and then not know? How you think she's not going to know that you're cheating? Because she literally is thinking what you're thinking. We are feeling what you're feeling because we had sex with you. So now we became one. I can tell when you're lying to me. I can tell when you're messing with somebody else. I can tell when you're not where you are, where you say that you are going to be where you are. I can feel this because now our bodies are one. You can't lie to somebody you had sex with because now y'all become one. Y'all spirit are one now. You feel what he's feeling. You sense what he's sensing. All of that. So that's why when your ex is moving on and you can feel it, you'd be like, yo, why am I thinking about my ex right now? Because they're probably thinking about you. Why am I dreaming about my ex right now? Oh, because they're probably dreaming and thinking about you or talking about you. So you feel their energy pulling you. That's why you have to cut cords. Okay? Because you don't want nothing to do with that because you don't want to. And a lot of y'all, and let's be real, before we learned about cord cutting, we just jumped from one relationship to the next relationship without cutting cords. So that's why you bring all of those problems from your last relationship into your new relationship. And this new relationship probably is a really healthy relationship that has great potential to be marriage. But because you didn't deal with the old shit, now you just ruined this new potential one because you didn't do the work. You didn't cut the cords. You didn't move on. You didn't heal yourself. And now you just sabotaged a prosperous, healthy relationship. Come on, ladies. Let's be real with ourselves. We got to stop lying to ourselves. They think we some real brujas. I keep telling them it's simple energy principle. It really is. It really is. You gotta cut cords, yo. And you gotta do, you know, I'm supposed to do a yoni steam today. I'm finna do a yoni steam. If not tonight, I'm gonna do one early tomorrow morning. Why? Because I just like yonis. It feels good to me. I like just sitting there, like, it is very relaxing, yo. Like, you just get a nice little towel, you know what I'm saying? Wrap it around your head, keep the steam in, and you just sit there and you just relax. You just relax and let the steam go up your yoni, and, like, you may start crying. You may start thinking about old things from your past, especially if you have any traumas. You know what I'm saying? Like, all that's doing is it's cleansing it out. It's purifying your yoni. Because as women, we hold a lot of emotions in our womb.